they do lose two players knocked, and oh my god, it's as you said, it's gonna be complete out chaos here, and that player flying up onto the roof, it's the Knights trying to break their way in, another player goes down, Juancho in a 1v1, is he gonna get the clutch? No, he does not.
19 Esports, they're the ones fighting up against JCR, the team that you identified as being a fantastic position. 19 says, yes it is, we'll take it for ourselves, as they're getting kill after kill. Where did 19 Esports come from? Like a hurricane, they are ravaging the top of this map. JCR down to only one player left up and alive. Samuel's gonna try and make it happen. It all comes down to Acer, no helmet, no problem, as they wipe JCR, and they do it without having a single player even hit the floor. Ghost is joining into that as well. Tense is gonna try and make a send, try and find something, a little bit of cover to be had, but it's not a whole lot, as Sam simply get the first knock there onto Bale. The other ones are continuing to fall off the crossfire. Absolutely flawless from 19E, as Ghosts becoming those themselves, one after another. Tense of the last one up and alive, only to fall.
Chicken dinner for 19 Esports in a very decisive manner, and oh my god, the kill count. Sam with 8 kills and Carnage picking up 2, taking all the kills away from Acer and Xenox with 0 kills. One thing that players don't realize is when these players practice leading up to this PMPL, right, that is like maybe hundreds and hundreds of hours, right? Just each individual person sacrificing those hours to do something together with the team. And so it's easy to get really upset at your teammates. It's really easy to get upset at the team when something doesn't go well, because you've just put in like 500 hours and then one player makes a mistake and everything falls apart. Like, yeah, it's tilting to say the least, but that is just part of the competitive experience. You gotta learn how to handle that. You gotta learn how to handle those type of teammates. And most importantly, you gotta learn to step up and improve, because it is a team game and people are relying on you.
And that's what we're seeing now. Ornated coming in from Fame Boys. They were able to find the shots into Xzed, who are trying to go for these revives one after another, but the blue is pushing in. The nades are keeping up. Killswitch has to try and revive J7, maybe able to take it off, as Fame Boys continue to push with the rest of the team, trying to go up the hay bales. I believe that was the spot they may have tried and taken from the hit list. The hit list is still out there, continuing to put the pressure. They've been quiet this whole time, but the shots are still going. Ghost is here. Not a lot of HP between them, and up on the high ground, Syndicate are reining it in. Speaking of Syndicate, this Joey, everybody, Pro Era. Oh my goodness, right on him, taking it to Ghost Gaming Fishy with a little bit of HP left, but Bayo stands strong. The drop shot to secure it, and Moso comes in a 1v1 situation. Who gets it done? Bayo's getting shot in the back. The third party is here. The bullets are not quite enough, but Syndicate with the cleanup, it does not stop.
There we go. Syndicate with a chicken dinner with plenty of kills. This team has just been hovering near the top, didn't have a huge standout game, and oh, my correction, this is their second chicken dinner, actually. Two chicken dinners, the first team to get two. So great job to Syndicate playing that end zone perfectly. Xzed playing aggressive as ever. They're gonna take this fight. Smoke off the angles on the window, get close, Juicy pops down, and it's a 360 push, have them completely flanked. Gets one, and I think one of the players was going for the hard thirst onto Juicy, and Juicy does get revived.
But they were able to try and strike back. Another great nade from Beowulf. He's taking shots, but he gets the throw off. Carnage drops. Bayo's nades have been stepping up, but Acer strikes back. Tensa is there trying to revive Spec, but now here comes the push from 19. They know it's a 3v2 situation. Bayo is trapped into a corner, trying to find the shot. The angle is there. The Blues continue to push in. The pressure is mounting, and 19 Esports will not buckle. They take the fight and are able to continue to push their way in, but the Blue is still at their backs. Xzed is here as well. Who will find the shot? Zute, that's the question. It's J7 to draw first blood.
J7 drawing first blood, and then...
What?
Wow.
Okay. 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 I was not ready for that at all.
Okay. Quick mental recap. We had Mazexis on the northwest, and it looks like they made it into zone. They have one player at Nox in zone on the northwest. We had Nova and I think maybe the Panthers on the southeast, both just first aiding off against each other. And then 19E running into zone, and then of course Xzed, right? They literally just all died at the same time. I want to hear the comms from Xzed. Like when they took those shots and then all of a sudden it's windscreen, there must have been a pause in communication, and it must have been like, my game is glitched. Wait.
We won?
Are you getting this screen too? Are we on the win screen, guys? Chicken dinner! And $1,000 bucks!
But almost as quickly as one fight finishes, another one starts. Pro Error now trying to get involved in the mix.
Oh yeah, they heard those shots. He's gonna try to get that third party going. Here comes some hardcore smokes. And Pro Error, they're full sending this wide out in the open. They didn't even let that smoke bloom at all. And luckily for them, the Unnamed are not set up, not prepared for them coming from that angle. So they're gonna push up completely for free. Here goes Joey. You can see him with the AK. FPP. Always so good for that up close. Tries to get that ADS pre-fire. Oh, and was that a gas can explosion?
Yes. Yes.
A gas can explosion blowing up on everybody. Here comes Jason out to 1v1. Joey, between Jason. Who's going to win this? Jason with the duck backpack. Going to FPP. Pre-firing. Trying to be able to catch him. Going back and forth. The drop shot not good enough. Ghost, who really want to press the action here. HH24 leading the charge. Gets caught from that left angle. And yeah, you just see him not... running in almost by himself. And now they're getting third-partied from the back. So Bayo is going to get punished by HQA. Spec desperately trying to get to... Wait, Syndicate, they have three down. One left up. Here comes Tensa. M4 in hand. Can he catch it? He's going to probably pre-fire this. He has to know it's coming. Yep, he knew it. And there they go, 2v1. And Spec with the good old Tommy Good. Okay, so the Lazarus takes out Beast. So now here we go, 4v2, they realize it. They're going to press it, Spec down, Tensa down. That's all she wrote. And that is gonna be Lazarus taking a massive chicken dinner. They started off with a huge one here in the Super Weekend. Able to get again here, match number 4 today. This is so tough though, because Exit could push up on this easily. Lazarus is trapped.
J7 has just been popping off today. Feeling themselves. J7 on the broken wall, trying to get these grenades inside the compound, trying to keep Lazarus pinned down. Telly, Fate, down on their knees. Sixers down. Another grenade right there. X set, rep that set, taking down Lazarus.
And they're going to want to have to take this fight really quickly, knowing that there's two down. So X set moving into the zone instantly, holding this position. Here comes some nades from Juicy. We'll be able to catch another one. All it takes is one nice place to one to really put in some work. He's gonna get the finish onto Russell. Play zone's gonna take out Sully. Another nade from Killswitch. I mean, Pittsburgh at the run over again. What? Full said city, J7 shutting that down really quickly, not letting them get the opportunity to push up for free. Excellently played by Xset, shutting that down. Xset want this $1,000. If they win this, they'll be the first team with $3,000, and it looks like they're gonna, because there's no way Spec lives. He's gonna die to blue. He's gonna give it out. Yep, here come the leads, the shimmies, baby. You know, going side to side, saying, hey, I think we'll take these kills to the bank and deny Xset one kill, but guess what you just gave Xset? $1,000. $1,000, baby, straight to the bank.